praises belong to you. Unto the Lord. Father, we praise you. Father, we thank you for the joy that you have given, Lord, unto us. We thank you for the peace that you have given unto us, Lord. We are what we are. It is because of your mercy and your grace. Father, we are standing in this place, this holy ground today. We are here just to worship. We are here just to lift our hands. We are here just to glorify your name. We are here just to praise your mighty name. We are here just to say unto you, Lord, there is no other God like you. You are the only living God. You are the only good God. You are the only true God I know. You are the only good that has been there, the good God that has been there from the beginning. I thank you for the anointing and the power of the Holy Spirit. I thank you for your grace and the power, the anointing that is moving in this place like in the day of the Pentecost. Father, let your spirit move today like never before. We just want to give you the praise, Lord. We just want to adore your name, Lord. We just want to say unto you, you are holy. You are holy. You are holy.